You are, of course, the CEO of a company. What is your secret to keeping your employees motivated?
Your employees have to understand that you have a vision for the company. They have to have something that they believe in. And then you have to empower your employees so that they feel ownership, not only in the company, but also in their participation in achieving the company goals.
We have 10 principles we follow. One of those is acting like an owner, so people can make decisions and really take charge of their work and their actions. And I really encourage that in my team. I have a saying that I like to use, don't bring me problems, bring me solutions. And they can bring a problem, but they have to bring a solution as well. But we've got to work together to get everything done.
The secret is to have great communications and have everybody be part of the overall team. We have an attrition rate of less than 3%. And it's something that we work very hard on because it's very important to us that people are engaged, motivated, and feel like they're part of a team.
Well, one of the ways that we do that is to keep them engaged in interesting work. And so I have an example. We're building a microgrid pilot on our system near Charlotte, North Carolina right now. And I was out there a few weeks ago with a couple of my colleagues, and there were three bucket trucks in the air and the guys working on setting poles to set up this microgrid. And we stopped and talked to them, and they were excited because they were doing something new.
They need to be passionate about what they're doing. So when we hire individuals, we make sure that they're truly focused on the industry in which we're involved. The second thing is we give them a lot of autonomy and the ability to, at a very young age, take on a lot of responsibility. And if you hire the right people, they embrace that. And third, if we do our job right, we give them a lot of feedback, positive and negative, as their career progresses, and mentorship.
I think it's very simple. You really have to have the dream, the vision, right? And make sure that everyone sees it. Make sure that everyone relates to it. Make sure that everyone is able to, sort of really own that dream. So it shouldn't be, a top-down approach or, my way or highway.
The secret to keeping employees motivated is going to vary by the person, but I think one that they all share in common is a desire to have interesting work. And in that regard, I think our industry provides interesting work. I think the growth history of the company also provides new things to do and new works.
Well, I think it's clearly having a culture that instills passion on behalf of our employees. Most people involved with our business are there because they care about serving customers. If you tap into that kind of care and instill the kind of passion, you'll be fine.